Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Health again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Discord account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, you can see. And on the search bar, click over there and type in discord.com like this, hit enter. And after you land on this page, which is the Discord's official page, you can see the open Discord option available over here. Click over there and you can see the login page has been accessed. And let's add account and let's hit our password and let's log in. And if you forgot your password, you can click it over here and reset it. And if you have not registered for Discord yet, you can simply register by clicking over here, or you can just log in with QR code over here. If you have Discord installed on your mobile and set it up, you can just scan the QR code and the rest will be done. Let's log in. And there guys, we have successfully logged into our Discord, and this is how you log into Discord. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.